waiting troops were small in number and weren't ready for such battle. Hawaii air eagles were able to shoot down a number of Iraqi planes with courage and bravery until their ammunition ran out, and the order was issued to withdraw to the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. On land, Hawaii heroes confronted them in the bridge battle, the enemy's tanks, letting them taste the woe.